it's just so rare, I think, whether it's Black or white folks, to see true intimacy in media. And I think that's actually the revolutionary thing that we're doing on P-Valley.
You've also pushed the envelope in just portraying what happens in bedrooms. I mean, a lot of people clutch their pearls at some of the sex scenes, even though, again, this happens, you know, in every bedroom across America, right? Or there's a double standard because, you know, when you portray certain sex scenes, you don't get as much pushback. What do you think about that? Some of the strong emotional reactions on Twitter and social media for people who say, oh, this is too much. For you as a creator, do the sex scenes serve a purpose?
Absolutely. We actually have a rule in P-Valley Writers Room. We have like a formula, like if a sex scene does not reveal character, push story forward, or deepen a character's relationship, we don't put it in. And 9 times out of 10, when a sex scene does make it into the show, it's operating on all 3 levels. And so we are not putting sex scenes in there to be gratuitous at all. It always, always, always serves a purpose. Sex scenes always have consequences in our show. It's never just like a texture thing. Also, I think people are very scared of true intimacy. And what I mean by that is, you know, there is skin, there, you know, are really beautiful bodies that we're seeing on screen. But at the end of the day, we're seeing people being emotionally naked more so than physically naked. Mm. You know, in terms of the editing, in terms of the framing, we try to focus on faces and feelings. Like, for example, if you look at the Uncle Clifford little murder scene in episode 207, you know, we're really, really in there with them because we want the audience to feel their love. Like, this is not an effing scene. This is a love-making scene. Mm-hmm. And so I think a lot of people get scared because intimacy is, it makes you vulnerable. And so imagine you're watching a show and all of a sudden something that you don't get in your own life, you're seeing reflected back to you, and it's scary. It's scary to see particularly Black folks be in such a vulnerable and quite frankly, a beautiful position on screen. It's just so rare, I think, whether it's Black or white folks, to see true intimacy in media. And I think that's actually the revolutionary thing that we're doing on P-Valley, in that our sex scenes are so much deeper than just, you know, skin on skin and kissing. That's actually the last thing that our sex scenes are about.
Isn't that ironic? So people are saying they're reacting to the physical sex that's happening, but it might actually be the emotional intimacy that's throwing them off, that they can't quite process because they haven't been shown it. Or they're not ready to receive it.
I think that's really what it is. They're not ready to receive it. And like you were saying, you know, to see like 2 hyper-masculine men in that position of intimacy, you know, a lot of people weren't ready to receive that. And yet we know that that